Hi guys, welcome back to another video. So right now I'm going to load up Animal Crossing so I could play it and so I could show you guys what's going on in there. Oh geez, my camera setup's failing right now. I think I need to move it a little bit. There you go. I could probably move this out of the way too. To be honest, I don't know where to put it. I have an idea. Alright, so let's get started. Right now I'm just waiting for it to load, and I have a low voice today. Oh, and there it goes. And let's play. And we're waiting, and we're waiting. I haven't really been on here recently, so there's going to be a lot of fun surprise. Like always, Isabelle's drinking her tea. Which I don't know if that's tea. Get started on the plaza. Let's get started on the island. Oh, well, I mean, I have been on here a couple days ago and it was raining, pouring. Oh, look at all these. Place in pocket. Happy Home Academy. I normally read the things afterwards. I'm pleased to see the residents taking part in group stretching. Yes, yes. I hope you find them engrovitting and fun. Please accept a small gift from us as a thank you for helping us build momentum. I've kept every note I've gotten from a friend. I totally have rent off. Rent an off-island storage
unit to hold those notes, but they're from friends, so it's worth the cost.
Alright, so let's read Gulliver's. At last, I'm reunited with me crew. These sea dogs would surely be sunk without their beloved captain. I've sent Yai some pirate booty as a reward to promise you'll gaze at it often and spare a thought for me. I've pretty sure I'm so confused how that grasshopper was so great with it. Anyways, almost every time we come on the island, like every week or something, Gulliver's always on the shore, just waiting. Oh, there goes Horsby. I need to go up. There we go. Let's take that. I did try to film an Among Us live, but I don't have any, like, I can't film a live, so I decided to film a video, and then it turned up being upside down. So, and to film a live, you have to have, like, 50 subscribers, and I only need 3 more. And then I can do the rest from there. So if you guys could help with that, that would be appreciated. So go tell your family and friends. Oh, jeez. Oh, there we go. There's some gold. Do we not have a shovel right now?
Dang it, nope. I do not have a shovel. But I do have this. This is great. Right now I don't have anything. And when I mean anything, I don't have anything. Oh yeah, I need to go sell some things. But anyways, let's take this. Let's go fishing. I should probably take it. Oh my gosh, where's my net? Where's my net? Where's my net? Where's my net? No! Why would I do that? Yes, I saw that. I did see that, like, star thing, whatever you call it, a fossil. But I can't get it right now because I don't have a shovel. I don't understand why people can't dig with their... Hi. Hello. Hello. Hi. Hello. Hi. Hello. I'm terrible at catching bugs. I used to be really good at it. There we go. Finally caught it. I caught a grasshopper. They're a grass act. That means great act. Just in case if you don't get it. Oh, look at that. Weed. More weed. Weed. I don't know what the heck I'm picking up, to be honest. But I'm pretty sure it's almost all weed. Yeah, look at that. It's weed, more weed. And yes, all of this is weed, if you can see. Look, I pick up weed. One of our residents wanted to move out, and I said, heck no. I had to convince them to stay because I think there's too much weed on the island and it was starting to go bad. So. Oh my gosh, there's a song in my head so much. It's like, I want to be a star. Let's start with a guitar. And if you don't make it far. That's my favorite song. Or, it's not a song, it's my favorite YouTube shorts. I don't really know what to do. I just realized I did something. Oh my gosh, my mom needs to get these flowers under control. Oh my gosh. I need to get that cicada sun going around this tree. Yes! I knew it was a cicada. And the reason why I know it's a cicada, let me just get some stuff for my mom's garden. Let me just grab it. I need to eat some tomatoes. I'm sure my mom won't mind, right? Anyways, I need, where is the slingshot? Oh, it's right there. Perfect. Hold. Where did that present go? Oh, it's over. Dang it. Oh my gosh, you know, I'm just gonna stop trying. It's impossible. So,
Where is my net? I'd like to hold my net, please. So I can catch this thing. Yes, I got it. Yeah, they're a great act. Ooh, there's a butterfly. Where's the butterfly? There we go. I caught it. So basically, I'm trying to make money so I can pay off the rent for my house. And let's go see in my mom's house. Oh yeah, and she's been trying to make these purple flowers for since forever, and I took a little bit of it. Don't tell her. But so let's go to her house. I'm pretty sure it's this way. Yes, and she has planted a lot of flowers. Maybe too many flowers. So this is her little setup out here. She has a little gnome. I wish I had that because I have a lot of gnomes in my room. And recently it was 4th of July, so I got this gnome. 4th of July themed gnome. And, oops, sorry, that's stuck on that. I did not mean to do that. So let's check out her house. I want to see what's in here. It won't let me be snoopy. Oh, ew. Cockroach. Cockroach. Bye-bye, cockroach. Oh, there's only one cockroach? That's so weird. Anyway, so this is my mom's living room. This is not what her living room looks like in real life. Because we don't have a couch anymore. So let's go through here. I have no clue what this area is. All I know is, oh, it's her bathroom. Ooh, nice. So her bathroom is mermaid themed. I feel like she should have that sand floor. I think she does. Oh yes, she does. She just needs to take off the carpet. Take off the carpet. Take off the carpet. Because mermaids like sand and water, so there needs to be like a little puddle. See, like this? This is what she needs. Yep. This is what I have in my bathroom. Oh. We got two new residents recently. And this is her bedroom. Yeah, she does have a lot of clothes, so that statement is true. And yeah. So let's go check out this room now. Because I don't really remember what the rooms look like. Oh, need to keep going. I'm going to reposition myself while I'm at it. So, reposition. Alright, perfect. Alright, anyway, this is her kitchen. I remember I gave that dinosaur to her. What is this? Hello? Where are you? Where are you? Oh, we're making ice cream. I'm helping my mom make some ice cream. Nope. What is that? I don't know. Anyways, let's go up. So this is her upstairs room. I would say this is kind of like her work room, but like, I wouldn't say storage room. It's just so many clothes and there's literally nothing in there. All that's in there is a hanger. A hanger. Alright, anyways. We're going downstairs. We're gonna see what she has downstairs. Oh, this is so much better from the last time I saw it. The last time I saw it was like a junk room. Oh, cool, we got a fire pit. Or is that a piece of making thing? Oh, let me check. Oh my gosh. That's so cool. Come on, let's go. Oh no, that's a fire thing. Alright, so I can go up, up, up. I want to go up. So yes, this is the whole factor. Basically a storage. Oh my gosh, a bird. Little house. I thought it was a birdhouse. I don't know, to be honest. She has one of these things in every room. Literally. Because she gets a lot. Anyways, we're going back up. So, you guys need to tell us whose house do you like better in Animal Crossing? Hers, and we're about to go check out mine. I've been in my house for a little bit. I've been hibernating in my house this whole time. Yep. Hibernating. I'm an owl bear. I've been hibernating this whole time. And this is my house and my pool for the summer. We got a cat scratching thing. And we also got this. We're picking up the tree branch. And we're dropping the tree branch. Actually, no, we're keeping the tree branch, actually. My little hamster's in there. So, I think it's time to go sail. Dang it! Ellie, did you oh my gosh, I like your outfit. Well, now let me go change into something more better. Alright, oh yeah, I forgot. We are going to go check out my house. Oh my gosh. Oh no, cockroach, 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 cockroach. There we go. Oh yay! We weren't gone for that long, actually. Are you kidding me? Excuse me. Excuse me. Go back in that house right now. No. My character literally says, no, I won't. Alright, so this is my living room. I have like a little coat rack, which I need to hang my raincoat on. I have my radio. I have my tree, my little plant. I have this couch and a lamp, fire pit, a candle. I don't know why I have that up here. It's probably an antique or something, and another plant. And then I got a trash can, and then I got a photo shoot thing. Like, wow, look at me, Alright, anyways, for the photo shoots, we need to go to the bathroom and change my outfit. So, look at this, look at this, look at this. Let me
So this is what people's hair looks like. This is what they do the night before. This is what they do the next day. Oh, they do this. Yeah, this is like after you go to a premiere or something. That's what it looks like after, because you're tired and stuff. This is what it looks like before and afters. And then, no, I'm not keeping that hairstyle. This is what they do before the premiere, like the day before. This is what happens the day after. Okay. This is what happens after the premiere. Yep, there we go. That's perfect. All right, anyways, stop playing around with hair. Oh, look at this. I don't know what color hair I have. I'm selecting that one, and then we're going back. Oh no, I can't get changed because I'm wearing an edited outfit. Oh my gosh. Clothes. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I love this. How do I take it off then? What? I'm so confuzzled. See? Oh wait, now I know what to do. Go here. What? Then how do I get out of here? There we go. Now we can pick that up. That's not that cute of a dress, actually. I can show you a really pretty dress. Yes. Get changed. I'm gonna look so pretty. So pretty. Yeah, look at me. I wish you would look cute like me. The way I did afterwards was hilarious. Oh my gosh, I bought so many cute clothes. I want fancy. There we go. This is like what you wear when you're going to a party. This is what we wear when you're going to bed. This is what you wear when you're like going to a school and you're in a marching band. This is what you do when you're working. This is what you wear when you're going to a jockey. This is what you wear when you go to a spa, and this is what you wear when you call it public. This is what you wear on St. Patrick's Day, and this is like a cute dress. I love it, but I like this a lot better. Let's do that. That's cute. A little bit. I don't know how I feel about it. No, I think I'm gonna stick with the Kiara. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Definitely that. Then socks. No socks. Just heels. But actually, I like this. This is what you wear when you go to the beach, like those sandals. Like, if you want to be fancy and go to the beach, that's what you wear. What? Dang it, I forgot to say that. That's great. So we are going here. And we do this, and then we hit done. Wow. Perfection. I guess we're going downstairs. Oh yeah, you guys do have to see my whole house. So this one down the stairs. This is where all the electrical wires come through. Like they go like this, that. Just kidding, this isn't electrical wires. This is somewhere in the flooring that I thought was cool. And then we got, this is like supposed to be the kids' room, so this is supposed to be entertained. Or the guest room, kids room, I don't know. Which, if I was a kid, I would definitely stay in here. But it's rock solid ground. So, I don't know. If I was sleeping on that top bunk, I would definitely not want to sleep in there. That seems like it's going to be painful. Like, very painful. Anyways. Nope! After I get the fossils, that's going to be the end of the video, because, yeah. My neck really hurts. So, this is obviously my bed, my beautiful bed. This is my room, my beautiful room. And if someone wants to stay in here, they can stay in here. And yeah, that's basically what this room's for. Oh, I'm out of the room. I did not know. I was making my neck hurts right now. So let's get started. Oh yeah, this is the kitchen. The beautiful kitchen. The beautiful, beautiful, beautiful kitchen. Oh my gosh, my neck hurts so much. Yep, I'm making pizza. I need to start the blow fire, obviously. What did I just do? Where did that go? Oh, it's probably, yeah. Yep, that's how I want. Nope, not what I wanted. Why? Take it. Work oven, place item. Thank you. Can you just scoot? No. Okay, I guess that's the best it's gonna get. Man, I really messed that up. Oh, I'm walking into a wall. Oh, great. Just great. You know what? We all have our mistakes in life. Anyways, the upstairs. The only thing I have to pay off is the downstairs. So that will also be fun. This is like my workout area. I love the music. Alright. So I'm gonna go sell stuff after this. And then I'm going to dig up the fossils, so the video will be ending pretty soon. Oh wait, we already checked down through here.
I know.
Okay, no, no.
Yep,
leave it.
Leave it.
Leave it.
Alright, so we're going to go sell some stuff and then we're going to come back for some more. Yes, I got one. I know I'm out of space in my storage or my pocket. Swap it. We're swapping it with
a tree branch.
That's such a big deal, swapping it with a tree. White. What? Huh? Oh, catch bugs. Earn bells by selling items. Well, that's about what I'm going to do. I have to earn 5,000 bells. But I need to spend them on a shovel. Because this isn't going so bad for me. Hello, hello. Welcome back to Nook's Cranny. Oh, I think I still have this, or I used to have it. No, no, I don't. Beat. I'm not leaving the store. I need to get my act together. I'm not there to buy stuff. I'm there to sell. It's all adult right now. This is what it feels like to be an adult. I need to share. Boom, 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 boom. So the purple rose. No, 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 no. Yes, 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 yes. All I want to sell. Should I keep the wheat? No. Look for a minute. Look at all the fun things you brought in today. Allow me just a moment to run the numbers. And done. Can I buy these from you?